What's up, y'all?
We back in here
with another five reaction.
It's Minds the Future.
And today, we got Kensington. You don't know what way it's pronounced. Kensington. It could be pronounced either way.
Sorry.
Kensington.
Sorry, your face looks like that.
Okay. This is a new band we've not reacted to before, and so we'll decide to check them out and see what they got.
I wonder what kind of music they play. I'm excited to hear it. It's something new for the channel, new fan base maybe.
Yep. So, and I know y'all been asking for Waylon. We're going to actually get to that pretty soon.
Yeah, we'll probably have that up tomorrow.
So maybe into this May?
Yes, sir. Let's get it.
Oh, shit. Whew. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Sorry for the road that I won't take, for the words that I won't say, for the love that I won't give. Sorry for the heart that I won't show, for the lengths that I won't go, for the life that you won't live.
Okay, so this band's actually different than what we're used to.
Oh, yeah.
Because on the channel, we're doing more of a, like, metal bands, and I know D-Rec was a little different. It was more of a, that one was slowed down.
Yeah.
That one song. There's more that they said was more up-tempo.
Yeah.
But this one right here, since it's going to be a really slow song.
This one, okay, this is they're Dutch, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so over here, the way I'm getting this band right now, to me, they kind of sound like a mixture of, well, there's a few bands over here, you know, that sound like this. This is like that kind of pop indie rock kind of thing, I guess, you know what I'm saying? The bands that come to my mind are, there's a band called The Fray. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? How to Save a Life.
I know, I have to hear the song.
And then you got Coldplay.
Yeah.
Which Coldplay, they're actually from England, but still. They're really popular here. And you have, like, Carolina Liar. There's a few bands that are like this. I like this style, though. It's very cool.
Let's keep going.
Sorry that I opened up my arm. Would never reach in time before they closed again. You will forget, and I won't remember it. When all I ever did was raise
I love his voice, though.
Yeah, he's got like a rasp, dude.
He's got a very gritty, raspy voice. I love that.
I like the effects, too.
But, like, it's so soft, and then it goes into that. That's cool.
Yeah, I like the effects, too, where, like, someone will be on the piano, and then they'll fade away and go back to him.
Oh, yeah.
And then the drums.
Well, see, there's cool drums, so I think the song might pick up.
Yeah, maybe. Let's go. I mean, shut down.
Sorry for the oath that I won't take.
I like that.
before we get into that part there, because that looked cool. Strickland changed.
I love the but that change of.
Listen to his voice too. He sounds like he would be like a pretty good like metal singer too. Like a rock.
He could metal. Yeah. Well, he could do more of a heavy rock probably. I wonder if they've got stuff heavier than this.
He might. I mean, they might.
But I love his voice.
Yeah, you can tell.
Very unique.
Yeah, you can tell by his raspiness that he could fit in.
Oh yeah, he's got a unique voice, and I love that, dude. These Dutch artists are killing me. Like.
They sure are.
Because I'm like, as much music as I love and listen to, how I've never come across some of these bands besides Nightwish, I have come across them and Sabaton. But all the rest of them, I've never even heard of. And I'm like, I don't know how I haven't come across them at some point or another.
Let's keep going. Memory, a dream you woke up from.
Something I noticed about it too was you could hear the bass. You could actually hear the bass player playing and moving notes.
Do they remind you a little bit of Hinder, like some of their songs?
Hinder, okay, the original Hinder singer is Austin Winkler. And I loved Hinder back in those days. Hinder, but he has more of a very raspy voice.
Yeah.
He reminds me of someone too. Crap. Now that you mention it, yeah, he reminds me of someone else too.
I can't think of who it is. I just thought of Hinder because, like, Hinder's not really like. Hinder has, like, this side of them that's, like, they're slower too.
Yeah, but his voice doesn't fit right. Because he has a deeper, raspy voice.
Hey, if y'all know who this reminds you of, comment down below. If y'all want more of this band, comment down below. I liked it. It was more of a slower, it's slower than we used to.
I'm in deep thought right now, hold on.
I'll read some of these comments while he's thinking. Alright, so we're going to take this one from the Danny Vera.
I don't know, I'll have to figure it out. But when I figure out this comparison, I'll bring it up in the next video. But before we get into these comments and everything, yeah, you know what's coming.
What?
You got any comments, requests, recommendations, go to that comment section. Or go over and follow that link above Fathead. Our personal accounts are there. You send us a message if you want to. Anything you want to talk about. All right, let's get into these comments, bro. All
right. Bram, G-A-E, 1902. You have to listen to All in Vain, by Direct.
Okay.
It's a beautiful song. We listen to that for you. Shout
we
out
like Direct.
You.
I actually enjoy that song.
Yeah, we
gotta
do some more of Direct. John Deven. Hi, guys. I like your reactions. Although I'm Dutch, I have a request for a Norwegian band, Madrigada. Madrigada?
Let me see
that. Madrigada?
Madrigada? Madrigada, more than likely.
The lead singer of this band, Severt Hoyum, has an awesome voice. Can you please check out this song, Majesty? Live. We'll
will.
We need to branch out a little more into other.
Yeah, we do.
Too, so.
And thanks for the link.
Yeah, thank you.
I've listened to a few Norwegian bands. Like I remember when I showed you Norwegian black metal.
Yeah.
And you were like creeped out.
circle. Yes, guys, being Dutch, I appreciate it so much that you guys are not giving Dutch artists so much love.
They appreciate that. Well, they need it. They deserve it. Like, we appreciate the fact that we get to listen to it because it's something new to us. We're so used to everything over here that I've grown a new love for all a bunch of these Dutch bands. Like, I'm not joking.
All right, let's get one more in here real quick. Jet from Holland, I'm sure you're right about if Danny Vera was in the U.S., he would be a huge hit.
He would be. Like, the only other, okay, I love country. I love the modern era of country when it comes to certain artists. Like I've said before, I love Jason Aldean, Brentley Gilbert, Alan Jackson, all them. Alan Jackson is who I was named after. But the only person really in the modern era in America that has that old country vibe, there's a couple people. Like, Luke Combs does it some, and I love Luke Combs. But let's see. The main person in this era that does old-style country music would have to be Chris Stapleton. Because Chris Stapleton, he's unique in himself, but he has that old outlaw country western vibe in his music. And it's just amazing that, but with someone who lives across the sea from us that can sound like that old country, that's just something that amazes me because he does it so well, and I love it.
All right, y'all, man, that's going to be off this video, man. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff.
And click the bell.
And y'all know what we do with the crew.
MLTF gang.
What's the next deal, man? Peace.
Oh, again.